Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am reading the poem The Old Woman by Sarojini Naidu. A lonely old woman sits out in the street, neath the boughs of a banyan tree, and hears the bright echo of faring feet, the peagant of life going brightly and fleet to the feast of eternity. Her tremulous hand hold a battered white bowl. If perchance in your pity you fling her a dole, she is poor, she is banned, she is blind, but she lived a brave heart to the dust of the days, and her withered brave voice croons its a paean of praise. Be the guy world kind or unkind, la ilaha illa Allah, la ilaha illa Allah, Muhammad ar Rasul Allah, in hope of your succor, how often in vain, so patient she sits at my gates, in the face of the sun and the wind and the rain, holding converse with poverty, hunger and pain, and the ultimate sleep that awaits. In her youth she hath comforted lover and son. In her wavy old age, O dear God, is there none to bless her tired eyelids to rest? Though the world may not tarry to help her or heed, and more clear than the cry of her sorrow and need is the faith that doth solace her breast. La ilaha illa Allah, la ilaha illa Allah, Muhammad ar Rasul Allah. Thank you for my work.